Want to simplify the process of making sure data reaches the right audience at the right time? In SAP Analytics Cloud, you can schedule publications that deliver stories to key users via email on a defined schedule. Keep in mind that to schedule a publication for a story from the files area, you must have specific permissions. Your system must be hosted on a supported data center, and the story must be based on a supported data source type. Refer to the help topic links in the description for more details on prerequisites and supported formats. You can set a one-time or recurring schedule for the publication. Next, you can specify your desired format. PDF and CSV are supported for stories in the optimized view mode, optimized design experience, and optimized story experience, while PDF and PowerPoint are available for stories in the classic mode. You can then define a subject for the email, which is mandatory, and a message, which is optional. You can choose whether to include a direct link to the story you're sharing, or enable the customized script variable option to enable viewers to personalize a variable contained in your story. Finally, you can add an unlimited number of SAP Analytics Cloud users and teams, and up to 3 non-SAP Analytics Cloud recipients. When you're ready, you can add the schedule to your calendar, where you can track the status of all your scheduled publications. Here, you can edit or cancel them. For more details on scheduling publications, check out the help topic links in the description and try it for yourself today.